We keep hearing questions about the coronavirus, like this one. When will we get a vaccine to stop us from catching COVID-19? The short answer is, we don't know. Look, as kids, we get a lot of shots, and they're designed to stop us from getting sick from diseases that were around when our grandparents were kids, like polio and measles. Getting vaccinated helps prevent viruses from spreading. So now that COVID-19 is affecting so many people, researchers are trying to come up with a way to develop a vaccine for it. Almost like a new kind of flu shot. Groups of scientists all over the world are working on it, including here in Canada. But it takes time, because they need to figure out a way to create a vaccine that is safe and that works. And they also need to test it on people. That is called a trial. It could take months or even years to develop a vaccine. Some diseases, like malaria and HIV, don't have approved vaccines at all. So there's no guarantee that we will come up with a shot to prevent coronavirus. But of course, fingers crossed that we do. Thanks to Blaise Krause of Windsor, Ontario, for submitting this question. If you have a question, send it over to cbckidsnews@cbc.ca. For CBC Kids News, I'm Saara Chaudry.